As far as the software is concerned, we have smart city interconnection platform. We have the parking management from World Sensing. We have the IoT management and communication platform, and also the mobile application from navigation to the available parking spots. Here is a map. Unfortunately, the resolution is not good enough to observe exactly the region, but let's say that it's around Kolonaki and in the north region of Evangelismo, zones 2 and 3. In these zones, we will it's the field and will take place the application of this parking system. This is a joint venture with OTEN, and the networking devices will be supplied by the manufacturer Cisco, and the sensors by the company World Sensing. So how this works? We mentioned that we will install 1,000 sensors. From 1,000 sensors, 800 will be used in order to be placed in existing parking places. Under payment, of course, for visitors. The other 200 sensors will be used and placed exactly in spots where the driver does not have any, let's say, right to park, such as street corners and also places for special purposes. After the installation of the sensors has been completed, the physical installation of the sensors has been completed, then the sensors in groups are interconnected with the gateways via Wi-Fi LoRaWAN network. Sensors are passive equipment, so that means that they will push information to the gateways. Now, the gateways and their antennas will be placed exactly at spots that have already been determined after the radio frequency study that has taken place. According to this study, the results showed the optimum spots for the position of those gateways and antennas in order to, let's say, be able to have the best efficient coverage in the field I showed you before, the map. The gateways are connected with routers and routers via the service the internet provider are connected to the internet. The provider in our case is Cosmote, which uses 4G GSM networking. So this gives us the opportunity to connect with the three platforms we said before. And to be more specific, here we can see the architecture as I briefly described it before. And now we will focus on the platforms which we can see up and right. We have the parking management platform by World Sensing. This platform gives fully insight on how many parking spots are available or occupied per street. This platform has a connection with the IoT platform of management. The IoT platform is responsible to check whether the connection between the sensors and the gateways is proper, and if it is not, it sends like an error message. And both of these platforms, both parking management and IoT platform, are interconnected with Cisco Kinetic platforms for smart cities. In this way, Kinetic can collect and extract all the data that are needed from the connected things, which in our case are the sensor, for every needed application. In our case, Cisco Kinetic platform is connected via APIs with the mobile Athens Pass in order to provide the proper directions for its parking spot. Using this architecture has five main characteristics. We're talking about platform approach that is, of course, vendor agnostic. Multiple section, meaning that we can also examine scenarios such as urban mobility, also parking environment, garbage management, also security. We have end-to-end safe architecture and data encryption. We also have end-to-end secure and reliable device interconnection guaranteed by Cisco, and also certified partners ecosystem. Advantages of using digital platform in our case is that it reduces application costs for every single device. Also downsizes development cost for each new smart city application and creates useful data for per section, and also creates new sources of income and secures data management. Our project has duration of 6.5 months. We had some phases, sub-phases of this main timeline, which included the first phase that it was to write the technical study that has all the information about the physical installation, the calibration, the configuration of the sensors and of the networking devices. Second stage is to receive the materials in order to be able to go to the field and make the installation. That is the third phase. You understand that benefits arise not only for the city of Athens, but also for citizens and for businesses. To begin with, increase of parking control services efficiency will lead to fewer patrols, because when they have the ability to check via the CKC platform whether some driver is consistent and has paid, that means that less police enforcement needs to be used. Continuous information for driver's behavior. As we already mentioned, we have antisocial behavior and other behaviors that are really not acceptable in these cases. Revenues increase also for the municipality of Athens because, as you understand, considering that when the driver parks, he knows that if he does not pay the price for the parking, he will get caught, so he will need to pay the fine. Under these terms, he will be consistent from the beginning and he will pay whatever is needed in order to use the parking space. In addition, we will have economy in fuel for the municipality's vehicles, since you understand that they will need to do fewer patrols, as always, as already mentioned. More precise positioning through sensors, because you understand they're really sensitive in terms of position, so they will be always available the exact place of the sensor and of its car. There will be an end to antisocial parking in cases that citizens that have some disability problems or any other issues, they will be okay because we will eliminate, of course, up to a limit, this phenomenon. Also, there will be fewer vehicles in the center of Athens, something that will have, as a result, to reduce the environmental impact caused by the fuels. Better policing, fewer law violations, and quick and easy pay procedures, since they will be able to pay for their parking space for as long as they want to use this parking space via the mobile application. Faster parking, space tracking, fuel economy. They will need definitely to do less rounds again and again in order to find available spot. Now for store and businesses, more parking space available for visitors to go downtown Athens, so that means easier access to downtown shops. So that was for me. Thank you for your time.